Good morning. The basic principle that nobody could claim ignorance of law, because being a citizen of India or citizen of that particular state, you must aware about the existing law. That is your fundamental duty. Like that, whenever you join any service, government service, union government service, undertaking, or even private concern, you must know what all are the rules about your service conditions, grant of leave, termination, dismissal, removal, departmental proceedings, leave, pension, contributive pension, provident fund. It is your part. After joining the duty, you must try to understand what all are the provisions available. See, in a given case, AR 2020 Supreme Court 76, BSES Yamuna Power Limited versus Sam Ghanshyam Chand Sharma. In the case, what had happened? A person after serving 20 years as a mazdoor, unfortunately, initially opted for voluntary retirement. The department has rejected his request to resign as voluntary retirement because he did not possess 20 years of qualifying service to tender voluntary retirement. Thereafter, he resigned from the post. Then what had happened? After 13 years, he challenges the denial of his voluntary retirement because he was in possession of 20 years of service. And he also sought for pensionary benefits because if anybody resigns his post, he is not entitled for pensionary benefits as per section rule 26 of civil service pension rules. Therefore, the single judge of the that was negativated by the department, that the impugned order was challenged before High Court single judge. Single judge allowed the writ petition, and division bench also confirmed directing the department to consider for pensionary benefits. The division bench and as well as single bench decided the issues on the basis of earlier Supreme Court judgment, that is Srilal Meena case number 1 and Srilal Meena case number 2. After discussing that case, then Shri Kumar Jain versus New India Insurance Company Limited. These cases wherein it was a case of LIC, that time when that applicant has tendered his resignation, there was no provision for voluntary retirement. Therefore, the Supreme Court has interpreted the case in such a way that because there was no voluntary retirement and he has tendered resignation, therefore he was entitled for pensionary benefits, that the resignation may be treated as voluntary retirement. In the given case, unfortunately, this poor mazdoor lost his case because Supreme Court has interpreted in a different way and held that since you have not challenged your voluntary retirement denial, therefore he lost his case after long years. And further, earlier what had happened, the judgments of our predecessing judges like Krishna Jayayar, Krishna Sami Reddy, their cases were discussed in quoting. Understanding, reading Krishna J. Iyer judgment is very tough. Lot of words are being, even if you started reading the judgment, you may get tooth pain. Like that, Dr. Dhananjaya Y. Chandrachud is also slowly coming to that standard of judgment. But why the reasons the present judges are not referring the earlier judgment was, the earlier judgments were based upon social justice, and the judges are now deviating. They are only concentrating on development of the country's financial development only, ignoring the fundamental rights of the basic citizens, of poor people, and the people who lives in below poverty line. So this area has to be concentrated, and you are seeding to a big revolution. I think it's so we have to alert ourselves and make things right so that nothing would happen and India may not be facing another revolution. Best wishes.